People, it looks like we might be getting that round two of Goku versus Jiren pretty quick, or potentially at the very least, Jiren might stop meditating. So we got some early spoilers for the upcoming episode of Dragon Ball Super. I believe this is episode 116, if I'm not mistaken. We got some spoilers, and it's kind of looking interesting. Amidst all the chaos and all the complaining and angry shit that's about to go down with these couple episodes, because if you've been following the spoilers, then you know some controversial shit is about to go down with the fight of Goku versus Kefla, but there's some Jiren stuff in there, so let's read these spoilers. They're kind of rough or whatever, but you get the gist after reading them or whatever. And yeah, we'll talk some more, but we might be getting that round two. Boy, I'm hype. 109 and 110. Let's recreate that magic. Dragon Ball Super episode 116. The symptoms come back. Grand eruption of Ultra Instinct. Goku versus Kefla. Ultra Instinct returns. Despite being in Super Saiyan Blue form, Goku is pushed back by Kefla. Hold the phone, people, right there. Oh my gosh. I'm nervous for that night, okay? I'm nervous because I feel as though the comment section is going to erupt in chaos. I don't know what's going to be more of a bigger battle, this episode or the comment section of that review, okay? And I'm not, maybe I'm overhyping it and shit like that, but I already know based on episode 114, my review and what went down there. 116 is going to be crazy because Super Saiyan Blue Goku getting pushed back by Kefla. We've talked about it a lot and we're going to talk about it some more in the future, so I don't want to spend too much time on it, but a god mode being pushed back by, even if it's a fusion, it's a fusion of a couple of Super Saiyan 2s. Yeah, there's more though, there's more, but damn. At that moment when he's cornered, he activates Ultra Instinct. This week, Jiren, interested in the power-up. Goku succeeded to make a comeback using Ultra Instinct, and then Jiren, the strongest warrior, becomes interested in fighting a powered-up Goku. So yeah, it seems as though at the very least, Jiren's gonna stop meditating. He's probably gonna see that Ultra Instinct and be like, ooh. Which Jiren kind of reminds me in one regard of the Saiyans at the very least, which would be insane. Imagine he's somehow connected to the Saiyans. I mean, I know he's in Universe 11, but you never know if he comes from another universe. I mean, we've seen that Yardrat that's technically he should be at least universe 6 or 7, and he was what, with universe 2 or 4 or something like that, so you never know, maybe he could be a part of the Saiyan heritage. I mean, that's a long shot, that's a crazy theory, he don't look anything like a Saiyan, anything of the sort, but you never know, maybe Jiren is Bardock, man. Maybe Jiren is King Vegeta, some crazy shit, maybe Jiren's actually Broly. I know, crazy, terrible theories and shit like that, but like, he acts like a Saiyan, like he really loves fighting. He loves strong opponents, and that's totally Saiyan. Like, imagine, yo, if it turns out somehow that Jiren is like Bardock or some shit, do you understand how bad I'm gonna scream I called it, even though that'd be stupid and like, what? That would be insane. Shit looks like it's gonna get intense. I mean, the Kefla shit, honestly, from what it seems like at this point looking at it, especially as the fight has been progressing between Goku and Caulifla and Kale, and now Kefla, Goku's somewhat been healing because, if I'm not mistaken, the god mode, especially the red one, I don't know if the blue one does it, but I know the red one heals him up and shit like that, he shouldn't be getting pushed back and having to go into Ultra Instinct mode against Kefla, so yeah, it looks like BS already from a mile away, but Goku versus Jiren round 2 might come. So we get past that, we get into Goku versus Jiren, and I'm all for it. Kind of curious what you guys think about this though. For starters, how do you feel about Super Saiyan Blue Goku being pushed back and Goku having to resort to Ultra Instinct in order to fend off Kefla? Also, what do you think about potentially a Goku versus Jiren round 2? To be honest, I don't see them actually, I don't know, maybe it's just me, but I don't see them giving that much effort like they did with 109 and 110 with this rematch. I don't know why, I just kind of see like maybe they put a lot of effort into those episodes and they might not be able to recreate the magic, but then again, episode 114 had beautiful art and animation, so you never know. Your thoughts on that? Do you think we're going to get that rematch that soon? Spoilers for episode 116, shit is looking crazy, but I see some BS coming in, some big BS. Like, at this point, there ain't no defending a god getting pushed back by a Super Saiyan 2 fusion. Nah. But that's all I have for this one, though. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you liked anything I had to say or enjoyed the video, drop me a like. I'd greatly appreciate it. And if you want more from me, make sure to subscribe. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and stalk my Facebook to get more when the video ends. I'm FenebaWorld, and as always, people, have an awesome day. And remember, anime and manga for life. Boy! Have an awesome one.